Four art galleries in downtown San Marcos are open for business. The newest of the galleries is the one named for Dahlia Woods on North LBJ Drive.
And my name is Dahlia Woods, and this is the Dahlia Woods Gallery, and we are so happy to be in San Marcos.
The other three galleries, Rio Claro Studio, 218 Studios, and Cafe Monet, are more established. Artists are able to submit their work for display at the galleries, and visitors may purchase any of the pieces.
Most of my prices are from $25 to $65, so it's something that everyone can afford and they can own art.
Coordinator of the Main Street program, Maggie Gillespie, says she hopes more galleries will open in downtown San Marcos.
We welcome any kind of art galleries, any kind of businesses, anything that draws people into downtown, we love to have. We're very welcoming.
Each of the galleries is within walking distance of the others, making it easy for customers to visit all four.
So to add on to the beauty of San Marcos, these galleries are just a few of the many attractions added to the busy city. For Bobcat Update, I'm Arbriana Johnson.